Hey everybody, it is Gwendolyn here, and today I'm going to bring you guys some joy. Alright, so this is part 3 of Divine Journey. Obviously, you can tell we have finished our home. It's kind of like a weird, bubbly type of home. Not really too high for the top, but that is okay. We don't need it too high. So we are going to go ahead and see what we would like to do today. Bum, bum, bum. Ooh, I get to collect some quests. Sand. All right. And then the other one is on farming. What did we do there? Ah. And I break. Yes. Okay. Hey, look, there's our little buddy again. Mean? I don't like you either. No, buddy. This is my house. Thank you very much. You don't have to have it. I've worked hard on that. Okay, so we still need a stack of the gravel and clay, I believe. Yeah, okay, so we're almost there. We're not quite there, that's okay. But we will get there. I don't know what he wants, but it's okay. Okay then. All right. So we have some gravel down here. And yay. All right, so we have gravel. And now we have wow, this takes a really long time for clay. Yay! And now we have clay. But we don't have enough clay. Okay. That's alright. Oh, it's broken already. Those things don't really like to last very long, do they? That's alright. Well, did he follow me over here? I don't know, but we're about to find out. No, okay, he didn't follow me. Cool. It's been a little weird. That should be good enough for by the time we get, the rest of our clay. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, also what I'm going to try and do this episode is start creating our farm so we're able to have plenty of food. So I really, really don't want to be starving. I mean, I'm already kind of am starving. But that is way besides the point. But yeah, I don't want to have to do too much. All right, so now we have a whole stack. Ooh, pumpkins. Those will be great to start with too. Oh my gosh! Oh, what? What? I have no clue what just happened. Nope, wrong button. What? Ah, you're still next to me. He does a lot of damage. Oh. Yeah. Hmm. I'm just gonna get rid of that one. Because this is today. What? Alright, he's really hard to kill, actually. Wow. He also had 50 hit. He had one thing left, and I couldn't even do it. But I got a pumpkin from him. Okay, all right. Well, now we know that there are pumpkin spiders. And I really hope this one isn't one either. Oh, it is! Go away, pumpkin. Alright, yeah. I guess we're not doing that one anymore. So let's see. What shall be our next thing? I'm only gonna have to get five. I know caramel, but not carbel. Well, that'll be easy enough to get. Maybe if I don't die. Oh, goodness gracious. Nope, that's more gravel. I don't even need that. I'm glad I didn't click on that. Okay. Alright. Let's go find some carbel. Carbel. There we go. Perfect. 4, 5. Yay! I'm just gonna grab more stuff so I can go ahead and make those stone items that we have in our other weird quest book. Yeah. Bum 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 bum. Alright, I think this is good for now. Good for starting out. Got a little more than half a stack going. Bum, bum. Okay. Amber. We're gonna make some stone tools. Do you not have a hoe? We do have a hoe. So the only way we can make a hoe is either a tinker or a diamond, or a thumb. I guess they can't exactly take out the thumbcraft one. Wow. That's kind of saddening. All right, we got tools. Now, what? 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 Oh man, you guys. Oh my gosh. Why is that a thing? Oh, Jiminy Crickets. Why did they change it? I was doing so good. Oh, Snapple, Crackle, and Pop. Well, now I have to really find some clay. I really need some find some coal now. Ooh. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Well, at least I only really have to make one of them. I don't really have to do more than one. More than one is just really, really helpful. Ooh, iron. What about stone? Can I use stone? Okay, cool. All right. Well, as soon as I find some coal, I'll be able to smelt that iron. I'm gonna do that one here in a minute. So yeah, I'm actually going on my first mining adventure because I'm trying to look for coal. I guess that counts. Hey, look, I found some coal! Yay! We did it! Eh. I guess dense coal doesn't work for that option. But we still need two more just so we can make the furnace. Bum, bum, bum. Here we go. I'm going in a circle. I don't think. Oh, I think I've been in that one too. I think I died right outside of it or something. I don't remember. Food. 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 Here, piggy. You just jump. Yay. Come on, creeper. I don't know anything to do. Ooh. Have I been to this one? I don't think I've been to this one yet. No, I don't think so. Well, the creeper's not falling anymore, which is a good thing, too. Carrot. Give me potatoes next. Oh, there's just a house. Oh, I saw one of those hay people. Those hay people mean there's gonna be a whole bunch of zombies spawning out of it. Bread. I'll take the glass too. You know, I'm just gonna take the cauldron in the chest as well. I'm gonna need it. Bum, bum, bum. Yeah. And I broke my pickaxe. Where's a tinker's area? I'm surprised where they don't have a tinker's area. I don't remember what the tinker area looks like. Oh. The hell is that? Oh my goodness. Oh. What is that? And I just, like, doomed you all. Oh my goodness. Oh, you guys, I don't know what that thing is. It's like some type of like glowstone monster. It looks like a bunny. This is not okay. Is he coming around or something? Alright, you guys, I'm a pin. Well, I would have been a pudding cushion. Look at that. Can I close? I'm kind of hoping it can close. What was that? Oh my gosh. That thing was like, what? Holy cannoli. Oh my goodness. All right. Oh gosh, more stuff popped up. So, all right, so we have got the Hayman over there, which is gonna be a whole bunch of zombies. Oh, and this isn't that far from my house. Okay. Sorry, dude. If I had a bow, I'd be, you know, be down there in a heartbeat, but I don't. Oh my goodness. Alright, so I'm actually gonna make a waypoint here. Just so I can kind of, village by my house. Just so I can, pop in, pop out. Hopefully not really get eaten by anything. Ugh, that hurt. Ouch. Rude. Ow! Nope, I'm going this way. And I really, really, really hope that, I just got blown up. I wasn't paying any attention to that. Oh, wow. Alright, well, you know what? I'm just gonna stay home. To be completely honest with you guys. Because I'm just gonna go ahead and start making this furnace and stuff. I'm not even... Nope. Not doing it. Didn't know that was a thing. But now I do. Well, first, I need to make another one of these. Wow, that was incredible. I cannot believe that just happened, you guys. I wonder what that glowstone bunny rabbit looking thing was. Because I have no clue. But now we're getting a smeltery. Yay! Smelteries are super, super handy. Not as handy as a dating notebook. So I guess I can't really make a farm yet. Because how am I supposed to make a farm? I'm gonna go see who these people are. How am I supposed to make a farm if I have to use tinkers? Oh. No touchy. Mm-hmm. Ah, he slayed me. Alright. I'm also going to need to really make a bed so I don't have to keep doing that. So I guess I can find sheep. Because now I have stone shears. And then they're gone. Was I not really facing them then? I don't know. So I can't exactly plant anything. I literally have to just like fend off the villager stuff now. Only because of that fact that I don't actually have I don't have any hoes I can use right now. And that in itself is actually a little bit saddening. So I was actually really excited when we're going to be able to start our own, have our own little farm going. But I guess not, you guys. But we'll get there. Ooh. Especially because we're going to have the smeltery now. We're going to be able to get right on that. As soon as I can also find the Tinker Construction Building, because I'm going to need those items too. So, I'm not going to be able to do it all on my own. Obviously, I'm going to have to build some stuff and take some stuff. I'm just kidding, you guys. And then all these people are like, what happened? You guys got attacked. And I still want to know what that thing was. So if you guys know what that glowstone bunny rabbit looking thing was, let me know down in the comments below. Because that was actually kind of creepy. I wouldn't say too freaked out, but I mean, I was definitely freaked out about the whole thing in general. Or we can just take these silly things. See, now I don't have to make all the compression and make a giant coal block. I literally just, there's, they don't use it. And if I'm completely missing this, what is that? These coins? Is that a coin? Oh, it's right, it's not correct. Huh! What? Oh, okay. I got so confused for a minute. I'm like, what in the world? Where's your door, dude? You have a door? Oh, yeah, you do. Okay. Sorry, I just, like, busted down your protection wall there. Alright, dude, now you can get go and whatnot. Go do whatever. I'm gonna take this. That was such the wrong thing for me to grab. My bad, dude. Yikes. And I've also broken my pickaxe, too. So, that's no fun. That's alright. I'll just keep this for now. Bum bum bum. Apothecary. Where is Charles Tinker? I don't think they have a Tinker, which would be weird because they have the stuff for it. But not the... Oh, I'm gonna die. Maybe not. Emily will spawn during the day, so I think you'll be right. That's probably why there are so many zombies. I know typically with a tinker, I have like a, it would be like a top like that one. Only because there's a ladder. Oh no. But obviously it's gonna be bigger than this is, so. I don't know, I guess it's not too big. That thing does not like me at all. Too big of a deal, I guess. And I just saw them pop up. They're just living at home. So we'll go ahead and start with this. Yeah, because I don't really. I think I've circled around this thing like 10 times looking for it. So we are going to head back to the house. And we are going to end it here. We cannot actually make a home. We have a home already. We cannot make a farm because we need full-on tinker objects. So, what in the world was that? I don't know. I'm just gonna go home. Is he in my house again? Why does he like my house so much? I really can't figure it out. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and put our furnaces here. Yes, we get it, Cyclops. You're in a house. I know, it's all strange, huh? Okay, so we need the coal. Don't wanna use, wow. I cannot figure this out. Alright. Alright, well that is one more thing we get to check off though. We didn't craft it, but we're smelting the iron. We vein mined the gravel and sand and clay. We partially have that, so I'm gonna go ahead and smelt a few of those whenever. And then we'll set up the smeltery next video as well. So I will see you guys in the next one. If you enjoyed it, hit that like button and just make it stick there. If you have any tips or comments, you can obviously leave them down below. And we will see you guys in the next one. Say bye, Cyclops.